I believe I have this configured correctly. We are live though.
Okay.
Hold on, I need to share the screen.
That would probably be a good thing to do.
Yes. No, let's
do that. I like a new avatar.
Who's new avatar?
Wait, you're
the only one who changed. Oh, this is just the demo. I need to hit start.
That typically helps.
Yes, so we're playing Sank. Sonic is a Hedgehog.
Wow.
Now, unlike Castlevania, I'm actually good at this game, kinda. I'm getting all- also, I'm not doing the Chaos Emeralds because it doesn't even do anything in this one.
And it gives you the special ending.
It just adds flowers.
It gives you the special ending.
It just adds a couple flowers. That's all it does.
It gives you the special ending.
It just adds a couple flowers at the ending.
It gives you the special ending.
Fuck you. Alright, I'll do the special stage.
Oh man, we speedrunning this shit.
I mean, it's Sonic.
Oh god, we're recording these levels real hot.
Oh, goal! I bet that's where you're supposed to go.
Imagine kids back in like
wait
the
a second.
Like late 90s, and they just they had epilepsy, and they just played this game.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's fucking dying on the fucking ground. It sucks, but hey,
Epilepsy.
You know, if I die in Green Hill Zone, that would suck.
Wow.
Oh, owned up. In Sonic 1, there's this glitch where when you jump on the spikes, you don't get your invulnerability frames.
That's not a glitch, that's an intended feature.
No, it's not. It was patched in later games.
Oh, was it?
And versions of Sonic 1.
I know it's different in later games, but I thought it was an intentional feature in this game.
No, it's a glitch. There's actually like a later version of the Japanese Sonic one that fixes that glitch. There's also a glitch where it's supposed to say press start in the title screen, but due to a bug, it doesn't show up.
That's nice.
Yeah.
I used to have this game on the Game Boy Advance. I used to have a Game Boy Advance.
Oh god! Game Boy Advance version. Wheeze.
Shut.
That's like the worst version of it. Like if you watch Brain Scratch commentaries let's play of it, you'll see.
Wow. Hey, I never really played it because I never really liked Sonic that much.
Well, I'm a Sonic nerd.
I know you were.
Yeah, I tried playing Sonic Forces at your house once and you just thought it was stupid. Which, to be fair, Sonic Forces is awful, but
Sonic Forces isn't even that bad.
Sonic Forces is juicy cock up your ass.
What the fuck?
Like, Sonic Forces isn't even actually an explicitly bad game. It's, like, it's not good
fuck
by any means.
I died in Green Hill Zone.
You're not ready for when I play through Sonic 2.
What, are you, like, good at it or bad at it?
No, I'm bad.
Oh.
I'm awful at video games.
Me too. Wait, so you're doing Sonic 2?
Oh, yeah, I'll probably do Sonic 2, and then you'll do Sonic 3, right?
Yeah, right.
My computer's toast.
Yeah.
I can't do shit with it.
Yeah,
I only built it so I could play fucking Gary's mod, so.
Trash.
Hurt my feelings.
What processor do you have, Albert?
I have a quad core.
It's better than Roma's.
Yeah, it's the one we bought originally. Oh.
Shut up.
a quad core is like $20.
Yeah.
And Roma, you spent like $800 on your fucking audio system. So
I have a Core 2 Duo.
Imagine like getting hit by Robotnik in the Green Hill Zone boss.
Boss.
Wow.
I feel personally attacked. So funny story, I've never beaten a Sonic game.
I've beaten Sonic 2, 3 and Knuckles, Adventure 1, and Heroes. Owned all the Advance games, and Sonic Rush 1.
Oh, that's not true. I guess I have beaten a Sonic game before, because I've beaten the Rush games.
Yeah. I mean, Sonic Rush is, like, the best one. The best, like, modern... It's the best boost game.
My favorite boost game is actually Colors.
Colors is... It starts off good, but then when they stop designing levels, like Sonic levels, it gets trash.
Okay, but are you ready to hate me? When I say I like Colors, I'm not talking about, like, the Wii game.
Oh, the DS one.
I'm talking about the DS version.
Yeah, okay.
I still have it.
The DS game is pretty good. It's basically just Sonic Rush 3.
I mean, yeah, basically. Sonic Rush Adventure... I also hated the original Sonic Rush.
Wow. I just fixed my Xbox 360.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah. The track was frozen, so I had to put some WD-40. And I worked just fine.
Okay,
Hank. Shut up.
You're Hank, too.
Hey man, that's a good fucking show, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah. Okay, what do you do when you can't open the WD-40? You put
WD-40
in it.
Yeah.
There's actually a scene on King of the Hill.
I know, it's one of the most funniest scenes on a fucking show.
Yeah. When you can't open the WD-40, put your WD-40 can 2 in it! I hit jump!
Apparently not. Sonic doesn't think so.
Well, Sonic is a homosexual!
Is that bad?
No. I ship him in Shadow.
You're disgusting.
Yeah, Sonic, yeah. Sonic is 15 and Shadow is 50.
What the?
I'm kidding.
I was referring more to the idea of shipping Sonic characters, but okay.
How good is my audio quality?
It's audio quality. It's audio. We can hear you.
Okay. Because I'm literally sitting here staring at my phone because my computer doesn't work and I don't have anything else. It says my tablet, but...
Oh, well. I keep forgetting to use Spin Dash.
I need to fix my fucking computer. It's so fucking... I just,
Yikes.
Nothing is fucking compatible.
Just download some new RAM.
My computer, is DDR2. My motherboard.
So is mine.
Oh, damn.
I have DDR4.
I was gonna upgrade my, motherboard.
Dance Revolution 4.
What are you doing?
Oh, fuck!
I don't know what you were expecting there, but...
I thought I would collect the rings! You know, for marble, it sure is purple. Because isn't marble, like, white?
Marble is whatever fucking color it wants to be.
I don't think purple is light.
White! Oh. It's not black, it's not Caucasian, it's purple.
Wow.
How edgy are we gonna make this channel?
I like to shitpost a lot.
Who doesn't? Oh, fucking
me,
lava!
Shitposting isn't funny.
I think it's fun.
Poo posting.
What? Did you fucking die?
No.
Wow.
I hate bats. They make me go batty.
Wow.
You wish you were funny.
I think I'll put this on r/tra.
Why?
because two of the people here are trans.
What happened when I was, hold on.
We didn't record any after you left, because Roma had to go to sleep.
Family.
Guys, isn't it a good Sonic game when you have to wait for blocks and not go fast?
Yeah.
Shut the fuck up.
You're not allowed to go fast. You're too slow. Sonic EXE. I still think we should fucking play Newgrounds games.
I mean,
the worst part about being faster than light is that you're always in the darkness.
I am speed.
I take speed.
Oh, that's alarming.
That's a joke.
If you're gonna admit to that, please don't admit to it on the public YouTube channel.
What the fuck?
That's a joke. Shut up. I have feelings.
This is satisfying. Why is this level still going? It should have ended already. Wait! Invince. Oh.
Isn't that the biggest, like, critical complaint with Sonic 1? The fact that the levels are not Sonic levels?
Yeah. You're slow as hell. I mean, there's a reason that Sonic 2 was way faster of a game. I think this can be. Yeah, imagine if I jumped. Right then.
Imagine if I fucking died.
I'm dead inside. Same. What's the difference?
No.
Wait, that's gonna crush.
You wanna edit that out? That joke was too middle school.
Albert, what grade are you again? Are you middle school or high school?
I don't fucking know.
Yeah, he's homeschooled.
I'm high school. If I was in middle school. I'm gonna be fucking driving soon. I already got my dad just needs to take me out driving more so I can, you know, fucking learn how to drive.
I'm 17 and I don't even have my learner's permit.
I do. I had my learner's permit when I was like 14, but my dad still hasn't. My dad still decides not to take me driving.
Oof.
So, yeah.
I've been driving for 3 years now. You know, y'all are freaking behind.
Hey man, I want to drive, but my dad doesn't
Roma,
take
like,
me.
Roma, so. I'll just have you drive.
Roma.
I hope people are enjoying the sounds of me eating.
What are you eating?
They're green tea hard candies.
What the fuck?
Green tea hard candies. Okay.
We don't
it's
have
a Japanese. It's a Japanese snack item.
Weirdo.
I bought a Japanese thing too. It's called a Tenga egg.
What the fuck?
Don't Google
please,
it.
Please don't say that.
No.
On
don't say that on the. Don't say that on the channel.
What do you know what that is, Albert?
I don't want to know. I'm keen on not knowing.
If anybody is watching this and you're under the age of, like, 14, please don't open Google upon hearing that.
Yes. Indeed.
Hey Siri, what's a Tenga egg?
Don't you have an Android?
Shut up.
I do.
Yeah, I have a superior phone.
Oh, I got a game over.
I got a Motorola. Excuse me, I have a Motorola.
Sonic 1 level select. Up, down, left, right.
A, B, start.
Not quite, buddy.
Okay. I need to fix my PS3s because I just have like PS3 games. I used to have this PSP, I used to love that fucking shit. Dude, I used to constantly watch iRobot on it. With Will Smith.
Okay. That movie's actually super good.
It's pretty good. I like it.
There we go, now I don't have to fucking do the whole game again.
Maybe you should just get good.
Shut up! Shut up! That's what Knuckles said.
Knuckles.
Oh no.
Unlike Sonic, I don't chuckle.
Oh, Jackalball!
No! My name is
Mira. I come for you!
My name is Mira.
Mira.
Shut up.
Shut up.
I came for your corson.
I want to vomit.
Mira-kun.
Stop. Why? I'm scared. I'm scared of you fucking people. You fucking scare me.
Adam-kun.
I think my sister's listening.
You do that voice one more time.
Yeah, that was awful. I'm so sorry.
Stop nyang.
She moans one more fucking time, the video ends.
Only in my DMs.
Wow.
Oh man, he's playing Slay the Spire.
Oh, that doesn't show up on the recording. Because I haven't.
Yeah, I'm aware.
Directly record. Yeah, you can see my OBS. And I don't even know what Slay the Spire is, truthfully.
Isn't it one? I'm pretty sure it's the procedurally generated dungeon crawler.
Oh.
Can I? Kind of like Binding of Isaac.
Oh. Binding of Isaac's pretty good.
Binding of Isaac is fucking amazing.
Guys.
What?
Kermit the Frog.
Hello, Kermit the Frog here.
Kermit the Frog here.
You do the voice way better than me.
Shut up.
Okay, I want you to recite "Dipper Goes to Taco Bell" in the Kermit voice. Dipper goes to Taco Bell. You know what that
Dipper
is?
Dipper goes to Taco Bell.
Do you know what that is?
No.
That's good.
Okay.
It's disgusting.
It probably is.
I don't know what that is either, and now I'm curious.
Please don't Google it.
Okay.
Mira.
What?
I forgot what I was gonna fucking say, damn it.
Retard.
That hurts my feelings.
What are feelings? You know, truthfully, I have no idea where I'm going, or if I'm going in the right direction to finish the level, but, oh well. Are those green tea chips good?
They're not chips, they're hard candies.
And you're just chewing them?
I forgot that that's something people hate. Yeah, I chew hard candies.
You're gonna break your teeth.
Like, I do it with Jolly Ranchers, too.
Okay, Jolly Ranchers I get. I have to do that whole section again. I swear to fucking Death Christ.
Like, Atomic Fireballs I'll chew. I mean, I like lollipops. When I have a lollipop, I'll, like, bite it to pieces. What I do is I bite it off of the stick, and then I eat it like a Jawbreaker. But then Jawbreakers I chew anyway.
Girl!
I suck on hard candy.
That's what she said.
I knew you were gonna fucking say that.
You know what else I suck?
No, I don't wanna hear about it, bud. Oh, damn, they have a. Damn it. They have the whole fucking, thing of, fucking Banjo-Kazooie on fucking Xbox Game Pass.
Really?
Really?
Yeah, for Xbox 360 and everything.
It's the egg vomiter!
Well.
I'm going to spit fire on these platforms!
If I could, I could. I could record me playing Banjo Kazooie.
I don't even know anything
you
about
have a
Banjo
capture?
Kazooie.
No, actually, on my computer on Windows, they have a Xbox Microsoft thing.
Oh, that's
you can stream
on your computer.
You can stream your Xbox onto your computer.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know how good it would record. They have a lot of things on Game Pass. They have over 200 fucking games for free. It's crazy.
That's fun.
Yeah. Fucking Doom. Right, Doom. Got fucking Doom. What else? Fable.
Which Doom?
They have Fallout 3.
Which Doom?
That's a game
Doom?
That I like. Just the 2016 version.
I already have that on Steam.
Yeah. How was it?
My computer
really
can run that game if I wanted to.
It's a really good game. Like,
they have they just have Halo Wars, they have Halo Spartan Assault.
Oh.
What
like,
else? Yellow or Hollow Knight? No, let me say Yellow.
That game is so good.
Hold on.
Yeah.
I have been pinged!
I get pinged often.
I'm not gonna say who it was because that would be school inappropriate.
Do you know how to talk?
No. All women born after 1993 know is McDonald's, charge they phone, twerk, and suck Mira's dick.
Moving right along, then.
No one twerking was a fucking thing, and everyone fucking would just be mainstream media and fucking...
I made a Minecraft animation about twerking.
Oh, where's my. The block button?
Where's the like button?
They have Oblivion, too.
Okay, this is epic. Oblivion is better than Skyrim, anyway.
You're just wrong.
In Oblivion! Do the guards say, "Whoops, sorry about that, ma'am. I accidentally sucked your dick."
Hello?
Hello.
Art thou a sandwich?
Now I can talk without fucking pressing a button, so now I'm freely to speak. Hello.
Okay.
Now yes. He's freely to speak.
I'm free to speak. Oh.
He's speaking the language of gods.
Perfect Dark. I don't even know what that fuck is.
Perfect
but, okay.
Dark? That's a shooter game on the N64.
That was like
yeah.
One of the original ones.
They have a whole bunch of them. They also have Panzer Dragon Orta.
Panzer Dragoon.
Or wait.
That was on Sega Saturn.
Yeah, Dragoon. Yeah.
There's two words. You dyslexic fuck?
Fuck you. I know I'm dyslexic.
He's dyslexic.
Makes me cry.
Albert is the sexy and dyslexic.
I'm not.
Wait. Wait. How does that work?
They
it's
have
not.
Super Lucky's Tail. Oh no.
What is it? What is that? Some sort of furry game?
Yeah.
They have some Nautica. I bet you're gonna play it.
No.
Ooh, a secret.
I hardly have any space. They have Untitled Goose Game.
Get it! You can record that for us.
It's only 961 megabytes. So.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know if I can, because I can't really capture anything. They have the first...
Yes.
They have Wolfenstein: The New Order and Wolfenstein 2. That's pretty good.
Oh. The 2001 Wolfenstein is better.
Already. They have Witcher 3.
I don't like The Witcher, honestly.
I never played it.
You also like Oblivion more than you like Skyrim.
I was joking about that. I think all Elder Scrolls games.
I remember playing that. I remember getting stuck in the first part of Oblivion and never.
You're just. You're still just wrong.
I think Elder Scrolls is just mediocre at best. I can't get into it.
The bloom kills it.
That doesn't make the games mediocre as a whole.
It's an okay game.
Yeah, Elder Scrolls isn't bad, but there are five
better
fucking games.
I want to play Fallout 3 so bad. It's only 6 gigabytes. I can put that in. I can install that.
Oh,
fuck, why not?
Well, it's made by Bethesda, so
it's still a good game. It's before they fucking became so fucking bad that you know, it's like Dead Island, Riptide, and oh no, they just have
Dead Island.
I've Dead Island.
We're almost halfway through the game.
Really? That fast?
Yeah. There's only
how much
six...
was this game back then?
You like should probably price? Cut the episode at halfway.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah.
We've got to. We're a YouTube. Oh, they have a milk content out of everything.
Yeah.
They have that shitty that one old marble game or little ball game used to fucking roll around that thing. Yes, you can play cricket, okay?
Cricket.
That ball game where you can roll around that thing. Thanks for the specificity.
The marble game, motherfucker. Yep. They have cities, skyline.
That's what me and my girlfriend do in bed. Wait, am I gonna be crushed? No.
Yeah, right. The blob. Oh, someone's calling me.
Oh, who?
And now they have been ignored. It was scam.
Oh. Hello, my name is Baljeet from Phineas and Ferb. Would you like to buy stock in Microsoft?
Yeah.
Would you like to buy stock in Protegent?
Wow.
I am Proto. Buying stock is my motto.
I need you to send us the money in Bitcoin.
Elder Scrolls Online is so fucking bad.
$500. $500 in the Bitcoin to this address?
Okay, wow. Retard.
18.
Oh, sorry, I was looking at something.
Oh. I think that's enough of the Indian accents.
Oh, this game looks so good, but it's so shit.
You don't want to be racist now.
You don't even know. You don't even know how bad this game is. It's not even fucking, the fighting in that game is so bad.
I think it's
locked at a third
Americans.
Person. Wow. They have Fusion Frenzy.
I love fusing.
For,
What does that mean?
I don't know.
Steven Universe?
You can't just make a joke with
Gears
no
5.
Meaning.
They have all the Gears of War games.
Isn't that by the guys who did Fortnite? I love Fortnite.
I don't know. Wow.
I'm kidding, I hate Fortnite. Fortnite bad, Minecraft good.
Fortnite actually isn't that bad of a game.
What the fuck did you just say?
I personally don't think it's the worst game, I just think it's...
disgusting and should be purged from the system of the earth?
You've been spending too much time on Reddit.
That may be correct, but my opinion still stands.
You're presenting your opinion as if it is a fact, though.
It is a fact, retard.
I rest my case.
Okay, boomer.
I can install Oblivion.
I'm pretty sure I'm younger than you are.
I feel says like this channel is just going to be us, like, arguing about shit.
It's just going to be us arguing about shit and then making fun, like, using dead memes.
I don't usually use my.
It's time for anything, it's time so. For Egg Boy.
What?
My shield.
My name is
he
Eggbert.
Has block.
Hello.
Ethelred the Unready.
I have Fallout 3, Fallout New Vegas, and Fallout 4. That's pretty good. I need.
You guys know who Ethelbert
I'll
the Unready
Fallout.
Was? He was a king of England.
Was he not ready?
Yes, he was not ready.
My family is the most creative fucking motherfuckers. My grandpa's name is Albert, my dad's name is Albert.
I remember one time your grandpa, he gave me a popsicle.
Yeah.
That was nice of him.
He's a nice guy.
Hey there, little boy, you want a popsicle?
No, he actually gave me a pop- Okay, so we're at Labyrinth Zone, so we're gonna end this episode here. Say your goodbyes, fellas.
Yes. Goodbye.